Hi, I'm Dr. Michael Helms of Indy Podiatry in Central Indiana. I want to talk to you today about one of the more common problems that we see in the office, and that is gout. Gout is an arthritic type condition that occurs when someone has too much uric acid in their system. Uric acid is a normal byproduct in our bodies, but some people produce too much or don't eliminate enough, and when that happens, the uric acid can precipitate or become crystals in joints of the body. And when that happens, the joints that it occurs in become hot, swollen, and very painful. As a podiatrist, we see this a lot because the most frequent joints that this occurs in are in the foot, particularly the big toe joint. If you've ever had gout or been diagnosed with gout, make sure you're taking the medications that your doctor has prescribed to help reduce the amount of uric acid that you have in your body. But there are also some things that you can do, not related to your medications, that will help reduce the risk of having a gout attack. A study in Great Britain several years ago showed that people who had gout that took a vitamin C tablet every day had much fewer attacks of gout. If you eat a lot of red meat, reducing the amount of red meat you eat, or even eliminating it entirely and substituting either fish or chicken or even vegetarian protein sources, will also decrease the frequency of attacks. Stay well hydrated. We know that if you're a bit dehydrated, that increases the level of the uric acid and makes it more likely for you to have a gout attack. Also, many people have alcohol as a trigger. So if you tend to drink beer or other alcohol, you want to keep that in moderation. Some people who have gout even need to eliminate alcohol consumption entirely, or they continue to have gout attacks. I'm Dr. Michael Helms. If you have gout, make sure you see your doctor on an annual basis to have your uric acid checked and take your medication. But keep in mind all of the things that we talked about today that can help reduce the risk of having a gout attack.